supplies.
I'm working on it.
Don't put off what you can do today, because tomorrow can turn into yesterday, and by then it's too late.
I think you might need a nap, big guy. This looks like they drop. What a mess. This is too easy.
¡Que volá!
Who are you?
We're La Moral, and El Este is our land. Our land, our medicine.
You practice that little speech?
Yeah.
This is property of Libertad.
Ah, Libertad. Knew you would come begging for our help. We should be fighting Castillo together. I'm Honron, second in command. Tres, cuatro.
Nice throw. Name's Danny, Danny Rojas.
Uh-huh.
Company!
Over there, by the chopper!
Batter up.
Come on.
You've got talent, Libertad. But Yelena needs these supplies. We got wounded.
Yelena's your boss?
Yeah. She's gonna kick my ass if I don't come back with something.
Well, Clara's gonna try to kick mine if I don't bring these to the Legends.
Libertad wants the Legends of 67? Half of Yara thinks they're dead.
Oh, they're very alive.
And half of La Moral thinks they're full of shit. But I majored in history. They paid in blood to put Anton's papa in his grave.
I tell you what, you give me these supplies, I'll introduce you.
Ah, coño. Yelena's gonna kill me. But at least I got to meet the Legends first. Now, Danny, you get us a chopper. Then we can talk supplies. Welcome to La Moral.
Libertad.
Whatever.
Oh. One of our soldiers.
That was close.
Well, you won't get very high in the sky with that machine at the end of time, is that?
The tree of liberty must be refreshed from time to time with the blood of patriots. That is a lie.
Danny, you got the supplies.
Palapinga, El Tigre, Feast of the Revolution. You gotta sign my pants.
¿Cómo se llama, señorita?
Honrón. I'm with La Moral.
La Moral. Terroristas.
Honrón, this is Lorenzo.
I know who he is. I think the word he's looking for is guerrilla.
You're not guerrillas. You're a street gang.
At least we're not hiding on the mountain while the world goes to shit.
Have you seen what's going on down there? Go, check out a Bio Vida facility. I dare you.
The legends don't take orders from anarchists. ¿Entiende?
Enough, Lorenzo.
No, you know what? Fuck you. La Moral is keeping these supplies. This is our revolution, not yours.
A farmer got caught in the crossfire today. Took a bullet in the stomach. Without this, he won't make it to tomorrow.
Lucky mama.
A lot of the bullets I pull are from La Moral. There is a difference between playing with guns and fighting La Revolution. El Tigre.
Sí.
They're big on lectures. These abuelos want to live in their museum, whatever. A quien le importa. But maybe I borrow some souvenirs. Talk to me when you got a minute.
Feels different.
I need you to get the word to my patients in Savannah that I finally have the supplies.
We've got our next move. Those medical supplies will put a lot of. Hope you have good camera skills. What do you kids say? No filter?
We need to talk. To think I look... I'll tell Yelena you're on your way.